In this video, we will check this 99 euro Harley Benton bass. Let's get started. Hi, das ist Gregor von Bass-Table.com. Harley Benton ist die Thomann House Brand and these instruments are of course manufactured en masse to be able to keep the prices as low as possible. In this case we're talking about 99 euros kind of low, which is definitely insane. I would say a decent bass in this style you'd have to pay at least 500 bucks. But we have been surprised by Harley Benton before by very affordable instrument that turned out to be actually kind of good. And so let's give this one a shot. This is the JB20 SB from the Standard Series. The JB20 comes in a traditional jazz bass look. The body is made from poplar, the maple neck is bolt on and comes with a rose acre or rose acer, I don't know how it's pronounced, fretboard, which is thermo treated maple. That's something we see quite often recently because none of the manufacturers of very affordable basses can afford to use rosewood anymore. This fingerboard might look like rosewood, but it sounds harder and punchier. The neck feels really chunky, almost like an original Fender Jazz Bass neck from the 60s. This is of course great if you are after a super solid and bass heavy tone. But keep it in mind that this is an instrument that will most likely be bought by beginners who are just starting out and buying their first instrument just to practice. I think with those players in mind, they could have shaped the neck a little bit more comfortable, but these are just my two cents. The hardware and the pickups are of course nothing special, but they do their job and yeah, just might get replaced later anyways. So let's talk about tone, because I think this bass actually sounds really good. Of course it doesn't have the dynamics or the harmonic response or the overtones of a really good jazz bass, but at this price point, really, who cares? I think if you're looking for a bass to do some home recording or just to get started to practice a little bit of bass, you're really fine with this one. As I said before, the neck is a little bit chunky. This is something you have to get used to, but on the other hand, this will deliver you a great solid tone, and I think that's worth it on the other hand. And not even the craftsmanship is bad. There are no frets sticking out, there are no dead spots. It's a very decently made instrument, and this is almost scary at this price point. However, if you want to learn more or buy this bass, just click the link in the video description below and this will lead you to the Thomann website. And if you buy this bass or anything else through this link on the website, we as the channel here will get a slight kickback, which is of course very appreciated. So if you do that, thank you very much. And otherwise, that's it for today. If you like this video, hit the like button below. If you want to see more of those, just subscribe to this channel. We are releasing reviews like this every week. And that's it for today. See you next time. Bye bye.